Takes it short, finds Conlon. Conlon pings it in. Backstick! Leg! Goal! Leon Leg puts Port Vale into the lead with a bullet header at the back post. And Walsall did not prepare for that at all. The Vale whipped it in. Worrell to Conlon. Conlon, left footer, curled in towards the back post. And Leon Leg, the captain, appeared at the back post to nod the Vale into the lead. Yeah.
Is he safer?
No.